A lost world of prehistoric rainforest animals has been unearthed in the Australian outback, and it is reshaping how scientists look at that continent. That, according to a report at StudyFinds, the area is called McGraths Flat, located in Central Tablelands, New South Wales, near the 19th century gold rush town of Gulgong. Researchers from the Australian Museum and University of New South Wales have discovered a fossilized rainforest that contains thousands of pristine specimens, including insects, spiders, fish, and birds. Some of the fossils even had remnants of their last meal still in their stomachs. Others were covered in pollen, revealing the flowers they fed on. This incredible array of creatures dates back to between 11 and 16 million years, opening a window in time to what was once a thriving landscape. The discoveries rewrite the climate history of Australia. Lead author and paleontologist Dr. Matthew McCurry said, quote, "The fossils we have found prove that the area was once a temperate mesic rainforest and that life was rich and abundant here in the Central Tablelands. Many of the fossils that we are finding are new to science and include trapdoor spiders, giant cicadas, wasps, and a variety of fish. Scientists classify this area as Lagerstätte, German for fossils of exceptional quality that sometimes include soft tissue. They have fish stomach contents, and they also have pollen that's preserved on the bodies of insects. In fact, researchers have been using electron microscopy to image individual cells and subcellular structures. Dr. McCurry has a theory how the fossils were so well preserved, quote, "Our analysis suggests that the fossils formed when iron-rich groundwaters drained into a billabong, and that a precipitation of iron minerals encased organisms that were living in or fell into the water." A billabong is an Australian bog. Find more details on this and other studies at studyfinds.com.